What up, Mouse? Your boy Shocker360 from Mouse.com, and here we go, ranked 260 overall with a 42-20 record. And we're doing our thing here, man. We're playing our opponent right now. We're gonna go ahead and try to get into the top 100. Not only that, but I've been playing tournaments. I'm in the $1,000 tournament at Gamer Saloon as well. I'm playing tournaments at MLG this weekend. I'll be there. And I actually play in a tournament on my website, Madden Battles, and I also won my first round tournament, so I'm going to show you guys that game pretty soon. Also, don't forget, guys, Dark Raven and Joe King Giant are part of the team. They will be posting a lot of videos for MUT, really entertaining, and at the same time, they're going to be doing some giveaways. I'm also going to be doing some giveaways in MUT, man. But here we go. This is a super custom. Super custom playbook is already available at MaddenAllStars.com, so you guys can go ahead and check it out. So everything I'm running here is there, and I'm gonna break it down the way you guys can understand it, because they might have a lot of plays in that super custom, but I only use like around 3 schemes consistently to just ground and pound and move the ball through the air and everything. Right here I made a little bit of a mistakes, and this guy, I got the ball back and I didn't get to score. So I'm actually playing, this is my first game of the day, so I'm playing. Look at that fumble glitch, man. Give me that shit back. There we go. We got the ball back, and here we go. We got the offense, and we got Baldwin here for a touchdown. I like to use the Niners a lot on the ranked games, guys. So, especially when I'm trying to rank up high. Look at this guy, man. What the hell was happening here? I don't know what happened. Blown coverage, but here we go. We're going to go ahead and start sending the blitz in a little bit, man. I like to go ahead and mix it up a lot. I do send a lot of A-gaps, though. A lot of people been accusing me of glitching. They call me a glitcher now, and they say that my linemen shouldn't go in that fast. They look at this, and then they call me, they say I'm glitching. They say it's impossible that shit is going on. You know, it has to do a lot. Look at this stupid-ass play. Why did I throw the ball like that, man? It's ridiculous, man. I just gave the ball away. But anyways, people been saying a lot of crazy shit. This is the way I set up the roster, the depth chart. Also has to do with it, and the way I set up the plays, and the way I... some of the reads that I do is what actually makes that those D-line get in there really quick. Look at this. Give me that shit. Another sack. So, yep, I'm going to go ahead and send a lot of DTA gaps. A lot of people cannot get this A-gap to work most of the time, but I got the concepts that make it work consistently around 75 to 80% of the time during the game. So you're going to go ahead and pass, and you're doing play action. You're trying to cancel my A-gaps and stuff like that. It's not going to work. Most of the time, I'll still send it anyways. You guys can see here, screen. He still can't get the ball off. And this is a high-ranked player. We're ranked around the same rank. I think he's ranked like 300. I'm ranked 300 at this game right here. So, and we're running the ball. Some of you guys can't run the ball. Y'all saying the defense is locks up the run. I mean, guess what? You can still run the ball in this game. It's really easy. And we're going to go ahead and try to make a read over here. And we got circle open, and we get the first down. So, 39 converted right here for a first down. 35. And we're going to go ahead and run it in for another touchdown. So, we're doing good in this game right here. Another A-gap, but he gets it off right here with a corner route. And we're going to go ahead and adjust this time around. He's doing this stupid corner route. It's not going to work all the time, because we're going to go ahead and send the blitz. But we get the ball back, and all we need right here is just move the ball and get a couple first downs. By the way, guys, don't forget, we got the Madden King Tournament. Make sure you guys go register. We only got 15 spots left. 15 spots left. Remember, it's double elimination, and it's a $500 prize. So make sure you guys go check it out. Oh, man, this was ridiculous. Why did I throw that ball? That was ugly-ass pass. But anyways, we got that lockdown defense. Ain't no way you're going to stop me. It's in the other gap right there, man. Just, you know, frustrating people online, definitely. I'm beating a lot of people online, guys. I'm beating a lot of people on Gamers Alone. I haven't lost on Gamers Alone this week, man, for real. You know, I made like around almost $100 on that site. So, you know, play here for 10, 15, 20 every now and then. And I'm on the $1,000 tournament as well. So I just won my $1,000 tournament game. So I'll show you guys the video pretty soon. And there we go. We get the nice win right there. We advance, and we're going to go ahead and get into the top 100. Probably by the end of this week, man. We're doing this for you guys. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe for more. Remember, guys, we're going to do some giveaways. If you guys want that super custom, I'll go ahead and give it to one of you guys right here, right now. Go ahead and comment on the video. Let me know you want that super custom, and I'm going to go ahead and do that giveaway. I'll go ahead and message the winner and announce it here in the next video. Until there's your boy Shocker360 from Mattelsters.com.